The following clip, taken from an unnamed train museum, some unusual activity was captured. Watch it and tell me what you think.